You're back with Core Games, and we are in the midst of White Day, a labyrinth named School. We've been back and forth so many times at this point. So we have just reached the oh boy, that's a lot of rooms. I don't want to go in the shower room. We've reached the auditorium, last building on the agenda. Yeah, we're not having a fun time. We're very injured. I don't want to use this emergency kit, just in case I need it. We just escaped from Crazy Lady. Let's see. Let's see. Just making sure everything is set up. Oh, that one. Let's get you out the way there. Sorry, guys, I'm just making sure my Twitch is up and running properly. There we go. Let's go. And we are still very much injured. Oh, we need a lighter. Okay. I can see something. I bet it's a tranquilizer. I don't need a tranquilizer. I need a lunchbox. Right, so we need a fire one, it looks like. Because so far we seem to have done the element so far. This looks like a fire one. Just did water. Let's have a ganders around here. Oh, what's this? Felt tip! Yay! No, can't. Yeah, and you can't jump either, which is annoying. Oh, hello. Any light switches? Equipment. Fire inspection. Three fire extinguishers. Okay. Boys' locker room. Girls' locker room. And at the back of the auditorium. Some pipes are leaking for the sprinkler. Well, that's not good. So the valve handle is in the storage room. I'm gonna need this, aren't I? I feel like they're gonna set fire to this auditorium. Crazy lady. I bet Crazy Lady's gonna do it. That's where we came through. What the flip? What's that attached to? Look! We got a floaty thing. Yeah, because that's practical. Right, looking in the middle to sort of see anything, any of these steps. Wait, was that a watching thing? Is he watching me? What's this? I think this is a storage room, isn't it? It's got lots of balls in it. Okay, so why on earth bring me here? Oh, isn't that a pretty sight? Let's run. Jog, 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 jog. Bird alive, come on. Sprint it, boy! Needs the chest. Not going downstairs just yet. Oh, wrong button. Ah. Blood splatters do not help. Is there anything here? What's this? Baseball bats? Oh, give me one of those. I'll definitely whack a couple of janitors. Oh, why have I got so many tranquilizers? Am I anticipating getting creeped out a fair bit? Honestly, I need something to fix my health. Trot, 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 trot. Oh, hello. This is bigger down here than I thought it was. Why is there a random mirror here? Hi! Aren't we looking fabulous? We are the cutest boy in school. Does this not work? I need health. Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh, I've only got the one. Okay. So I guess we're only getting the soy milk. Let's eat it. Because we're a little bit healed. Right, let's save as well. Because I am not running past Crazy Lady again. Oh, school coin. Right, let's get another one. Soy milk! We are so topping up on this soy milk. You know, it's going to be leaking from our nose. There we go. Right. So we are. Hello! What's that chug 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 noise? Can I just leave out the window? Look, just throw the vending machine at one of the windows, it'll break. Be fine. Check our corners. Yeah, if Hairy Betty's round here, we ain't getting a... We ain't gonna be able to escape here. Oh, I guess we gotta go touch the soundboard thing. Alright then. Is it turn the lights on is the main question. Oh. Whee! Smack at it. Hey, we have light! Oh. Oh, there's Ji-Hyun. Girly! Yeah, good? Taking a nap? Hang on, there was a ghost story about entering a room and there being it looking like somebody was sleeping on the floor, but she were actually dead. Oh, what's that? Okay. Whatever. Did we incorrectly use it? Fix the boiler. Alright, let's go fix the boiler. Oh. Oh, I don't like this. High gas pressure and it's exploding. Alrighty then. What's this do? That one. Oh. Just open that. Okay, so that's open now. Nope. Nope. What does that say? Can't read it. Does that say boys' room? Can't read Korean! Then I guess we're going that way. crazy lady gonna be chasing too? again. Oh, got an achievement anyway. Experience death 10 times. You know, out of the whole game, I'm pretty proud. You know. Yes, I did it. Come on. Yeah, we'll get there. Come on, crazy lady. I am going to mute it. Woo! Give it a run around. Oh, get down. So I need to do the other side first. It looks like an electrical fire in that one. But first, we're gonna take Lady for a little, like, jaunt around the place.
Oh. Oh, it's all right. Wow, it feels a lot better. This is great. Where did you learn to do this?
YouTube?
Do you want to sit?
In the middle of a burned out building, you know, where we just, like... Sure, why not? Got nothing better to
the
do with that time.
The others are fine too, right?
Oh, I'm sitting here with you!
I hope they come before long. I really want to get out of here.
I mean, it's 6 in the morning. The doors should be opening soon, right?
Wow. I wonder what kind of light this is.
It's the light that says we should not be here after dark. We should have probably checked on Sangha. That was for meant to be for Yosang. So young. That's it, not so Yosang. So young. Well, alrighty then. Let's try to skip past this because... Oh, here we go. How long did it take us? 14 hours. Well, to be fair... Like, a lot of it is paused. Because I've got each one of my videos here and they don't add up to 14 hours. It's because I've tabbed it out. So, I could definitely do it under that. Yeah, let's see. Press any button. Did we find out what- Oh, we didn't find out. Oh, I wonder. Right, if I continue. Can I then go after Sunna? Yeah, let's find out. Let's go find out if we can do that. I mean, we're right here, aren't we? So, read all this again, but we're fine. We know what we're doing. Yep, clip. Yep, we'll skip. Then we're on the stage! Ah! Because look, we didn't use our little fire totem. Right, let's go. that's great, we saved her and all. But I want to find out what another ending is. Because, I mean, there's got to be more than that. Come on, girl. No, I can not about the wailing.
Thank you.
What happened? Okay. I've always been alone anyway.
Himin! Hey, Himin! Himin, wake up! What you looking for? It's fine. It's all over. I think that Ji-hyun is hurt. Let's go outside and try to call for help. Come on! What's wrong? Aren't you coming? What's wrong? What is it? Something wrong? Then let's hurry up and go.
Please don't leave me here. Please. Oh, please. Not young.
Thank you.
when we've chased after So Young. Because I think we could have rescued her. But I'm not gonna, but to do that, I gotta go all the way to the beginning again. Oh boy. Yeah. So I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, head on over and hit that like and subscribe button. Let me know in the comments what you thought. Yeah, as always guys, thanks for watching the video and see you guys in the next one.